With that being said, scary floors await. Okay. Okay. I know for sure. Do I have any Okay, this is gonna be complicated because I basically need to find a not a demi I mean I need a demi clone, but I also gotta like be careful with that because I don't want to necessarily don't want to necessarily get caught by mimics, because if I get hit with a mimic, then that's gonna be so like rough. Because I can't do anything about them. I think I might be able to stun them, but I don't remember. Oh, there's already like a silver chest here. Please don't be a mimic for all things holy. Thank you. Okay. We're maxed out on ether pole and arms, which is nice too, so I get to just literally run around freely and fight this thing again. Alright. It's also kind of nice though too, like I don't really have to worry about anybody else except for like myself. Not that like it's a tough thing to do, but you know, because when I was at least working with my team of friends to do these floors, we were kind of like working together to like, you know, appropriately like use our the protomanders and then like figure out what to pull and what not to pull, and I don't really have to like think about that anymore. I could just kind of fight and destroy whatever. I also plan on like, that's kind of nice. I plan to like speed run through this too. Like I don't really want to run around everywhere and fight everything unless like I'm kind of not like forced to, but like if the opportunity like presents itself, then like maybe. But for me, at least for the most part, like I'm gonna just try to get in and out as much as I possibly can. Okay, I'm gonna kill this thing, and then I'm gonna go back and kill the other thing if I like need to. Lethargy's so cracked. I also understand too that like down the road, I basically have to try to save everything for later. Still no key. Still? Okay. I absolutely would not be capable of playing in first person. Just sounds like way too much effort. That'd be like a hilarious thing to try out though, like in the future. We tried going through Orthos in first person. That sounds terrible though, because I literally have to dodge the stuff. I can't just like eat hits, everything would kill me. Oh wait, there's still no key. I was already convinced that it was open. Alright. Okay, I don't want to fight. I might as well just check out what the chest contains and hopefully don't be in the next one if you want to see. Oh, you turned around to the... It's not worth it. I'm not going to bother with it, actually. Okay. I got to get like a... Okay, I'm going to use an affluence just to kind of like hold for chests. I may need to use a strength later on in the floors just to kind of burn through. Because I think these mobs are really easy to just deal with. Oh, let me also throw one of these out. That's not happening. Okay, I'm not gonna go back and go find that. Missed opportunity, but it is fine. Ooh. Okay, gloom is not good. Serenity. I love you. Sick. Okay. No lethargy, so these things will at least attack me faster. Oh, we still got Mirror Man talking about? Okay. That thing is gonna have to come this way, I think, or go straight. I'll buff that up. Okay. I literally can't, like. Can't fight that thing. I gotta fight this one. Oh, I didn't see the, I didn't see where the cone, like, extended outside further from, oh, there's a chest. Okay. Oh, frick. I might actually pop one of these up. I don't trust that. Damn, I got hit. About chilling before you go do raid, I think that sounds like a good idea. Anything to chill before anything is always a good idea, honestly. Chilling is just nice. Safety. Okay. I could never say no to chill. I have the most chill. Or at least I try to. It's kind of tough, though. I try not to get in trouble for saying things that are like stupid, but I clearly did before. I don't have like a, I don't have anything else to like really help me figure out what the mobs do. I'm just trying to go for like straight up memory, which is probably like not a good idea, but it's fine. I don't think. Oh, you. I see. I see. You attack and recover HP per attack. So fighting you kind of. Okay, okay, that's fine. I can do that. Nice. I'm gonna flight. Silver. Nice. Okay. Let's go this way. That's a huge W. I've never heard that sound before. I feel like we... I used to... Like, I guess defeat these things, like, so quickly with, like, my team that, like, for us to actually hear them make noises almost seems foreign. It's kind of crazy. Is that Miranda coming this way? That's a yes. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I don't want to pull the spider too, though. I want to be careful. I'm also not even going to try and deal with dread beasts. I need to experiment with them on another day. I'd rather just throw this than try to even. don't see the key over there. I don't see the key over there. I'm trying to sneak past this guy. There's a silver over there. I see the silver. We're gonna sneak this over too. Yeah, we'll skip this guy still. We'll cut through the left. The key's obviously gotta be left. I think that there's an image of the director, so that's what it's like. Okay. Don't. Thank you. Okay, this isn't the key room either. So we can skip this room to safety. We're capped on safety. Yes. Okay. And this room is empty. Okay. Use a fortune next for them. Okay. Horde is here, which is cool. And there's silver now. There it is. Cool. Okay, I saw Lethargy. That's a huge. Okay. Part of Collision Death Door, Silver. I think if I strength this, I'm also gonna fortune. And we'll save you, just to play it safe. I think I can actually take on all three of these together, but I'm gonna just play it safe. Maybe. So, ooh, that's the healer. Nice, that's actually amazing. Cool. Ooh. I think we just do the cone. I should go check the other rooms, but I'd rather just keep moving a bit. We're halfway there with 45 minutes, so we have actually way more time than I thought. Smaller than I keep on thinking that it is. I feel like it's actually larger. Okay. use Hunter as I think that's awesome. Okay. That was... I was getting a little trigger happy, actually. Oh, I also don't even have my... Okay. Now it's time to just sit back and enjoy the show. Okay. Gold... Knight? That's... those two look amazingly enticing. You know? Gonna fight? See what's behind there, but I also don't want to trust myself. And like pass the door. And maybe I don't have to. Can I sneak past you? I can't sneak for that goal. Oh, actually, it doesn't matter because I gotta still take one out. I could have done the second one. I was just too sick. Okay. I rather just hold on to. I mean, I should spend the plentiful, actually. Let's spend it. And I'll fight these two. But I gotta, like, grab around. Far-ish. And then... Okay, now let's reactivate this. Grab this. And we carry it. I have one witching. Okay. I gotta keep it in mind when, if and when I somehow magically be stupid and pull, like, a lowering out, that's gonna suck. Okay. 36. Okay, we got Kaimes. I call them Kaimes now. Okay. Grab that thing. I'm gonna need to build meter to fight Kami just appropriately and not really feel oh, we got where'd you come from? Oh, there's a bridge that way. Got it. Oh, you're actually kinda hurt. Thank you. actually kind of crazy. I couldn't. I know the hit radius for that, but I didn't. I couldn't see it. I actually don't like that. Okay. Silver, bronze. I don't need that anymore. Okay, let's just keep on going forward then. Fighting the minutes around the hallway is actually kind of shambles. So I'm not gonna do that. I'd like to pull that thing, but first I want this just in case. Nice. I feel like cycling between Doga and Unie is better. Then I should just always try and save on your next basically. I think Onion Knights make like pretty light work on the bosses. Okay. Don't you dare turn around, I swear on so many levels, thank you. Okay. Oh, this sucks. Oh, yeah. Please be a Serenity. Okay, well, I'm not dealing with that, so let's just get rid of that. Okay, gotta fight you. I haven't really figured out that radius either, as you can tell. No, that's a chimera right there, I think, actually. Oh, I see. It's like just out of melee range. It seems like. Well, it's a little further out of melee range, actually. Oh, the damn freaking kind of thing. I should check behind. Okay. Ooh. Okay. I definitely want to see what's in the teleports before he gets here. Confirmation is better than nothing. The lighting made it look like it was not red, it looked like it was white. Thank you for that. Really, really enjoyed your company. Oh, and keys open. Oh, there's the, oh, the key's not even here. I'm kind of stuck with it. I'm trying to sneak this guy before purity. I wish. The key's open, so we gotta just go find it. I definitely need to get more sides. More so than anything else, I think. Okay. That's kind of annoying. So it's past me. I'm not saying it. I mean, I can afford it. I can afford it. I have like, so much time. Don't. I told you don't. Alright. What are you? Yes, there it is. I was looking for that move. Worth. Can I teleport save this? Yeah. Nice. I didn't even see this exit this, or this path over here. Oh, that looks like. Where's the gold at? Where is it? Oh, it's next to the. It's literally next to the. Oh! Oh my god! I almost pulled the. Okay. That could have been so much worse. I almost pulled the Reptoid, man. He's gonna see me if I try to sneak this. I'm very shocked, actually. Oh. Alright. I don't need Serenity, but, like, you know. Okay. 38. Reptoris on. Another toy. And it's Fortune. To play it safe, I'm gonna. No, I won't. I was gonna fight the next floor, but I think we'll be okay. I'm definitely gonna use Unionite once we get to the final floor boss, basically. Shouldn't be too bad. I need to kill this thing. And have it see me. I need to give him space so that it gets behind me, and I get behind it. Haha, techniques! Alright. Actually, scrub you. I didn't activate my Harvest Moon, but we should do it. The rear is not that it's not that big, and it's early telegraph too, so it's actually really cool to miss. I can see the green for that. Cool. Oh, it dropped the chest actually. I don't need that. Okay. Doga. Love that. Okay, cool. I got it. Oh, I see the key too. Another bait. Cool. I'm gonna wait until I kill this. Oh, I ran out of. Well, I mean, I'm more so low on food than I am. Like, the strength is the thing that's like sending me. Okay. Turn is in here. I'm looking for the gold chest. If it is a gold chest in here, honestly, that's all I care about. Where is it? Oh, it's back there. Okay. I got it. 27 minutes and 2 poisons. I think, like, me and Onion are going to be able to, like, easily take out the 40 boss, which would be too bad. Hey boys, I'll see you guys later. Peace. We out. Thank you. That thing comes first. Because time is proximity. Which actually kind of sucks though, because of Kami's proximity, but I have to kill it. I just don't want to pull the Minotaur, is really what it is. But I do want to get in there. I think if I leave it by like an inch. Hey. That I will take. Okay. I need you to let me grab one. This is not helpful. Also, I'm gonna waste the heck out of that mirror. Okay. I could. Come on. I don't have all day. I'll save the strength for the boss, honestly. It shouldn't be too bad for us. I also am not a right one. No, I didn't. Shut up. Another one? Okay. I literally just watched that one spawn too. Okay, I gotta save as much resources as I can for the boss, so my burst opener can be like kind of sexy. I want to go straight, that's what I'm doing, so that's going to be my game. Don't. Thank you. Oh, if you're by yourself in this room, then that's... Although I don't like this room, watching the X-Ray spawn in this room. And there's a kind in there. Rock's kind gold is strength. Thank you. Okay. We should literally have no problems with the final boss on the floor. In theory. Where'd you come from, bro? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from? There it is. Man, you would put a Kaimi next to it. Alright. Thank you. We're moving out of the way, though. I think that thing doesn't seem to go. I hope it doesn't go. You're so persistently visually amazing at what you do. Holy. Okay. This got complicated now. As long as the camera doesn't look at me during the battle, I'm chilling. No! So I can figure it out. I can't use my charge because I'm just going to hold on to it all, honestly. You know what's crazy is if that thing is a mimic and I open it. Wave 10. We're good. I can't wait to fight you next week. Alright. I don't know how long this is going to take, but we're going to see how I'm figuring out. I'm actually going to use that potion. Is that good? Okay. Bro, this thing... What? Am I weird? No way it took like a minute to defeat. What? That's crazy. Listen, Onion Knight comes in handy, alright? I thought it was going to take longer. It took me like under 2 minutes. That's wild, actually. But GG's.